Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to change your Facebook Messenger password. Facebook Messenger is a great way to stay in contact with family and friends. However, because Facebook contains so much sensitive information about you, it's a good idea to make a habit of regularly changing your password. And because Facebook and Facebook Messenger use the same login information, changing the password through one site automatically changes it on the other. In this video, I'll show you how to change your Facebook Messenger password using the Facebook Messenger app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. As a note, you can't change your password through the Messenger.com website. If you'd rather change your password through the Facebook website or Facebook mobile app, I'll link to that video in the description. Now let's walk through the steps to change your Facebook Messenger password in the Facebook Messenger app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. Step 1. Launch the Facebook Messenger app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Facebook Messenger home screen. Step 2. Tap your profile icon in the upper left corner of the screen. A menu appears. Step 3. Scroll down to the Account and Support section, and then tap Account Settings in this section. The Settings screen appears. Step 4. Tap Security and Login in the Security section. The Security and Login screen appears. Step 5. Tap Change Password in the Login section. The Change Password screen appears. Step 6. Enter your existing Facebook password in the Current Password field. Then, enter the new password you want to use for both Facebook and Facebook Messenger in the New Password and Retype New Password fields. Tap Save Changes after entering the required information. A Log Out of Other Devices screen appears, asking if you want to be logged out of Facebook on all devices. Step 7. Choose either Review Other Devices or Stay Logged In. In this example, I'll choose Stay Logged In. You'll be returned to the security screen. You'll need to use your new password going forward for both Facebook and Facebook Messenger. Congratulations! You now know how to change your Facebook Messenger password. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.